Well, tonight we've learned two priests from the Archdiocese of St. Paul in Minneapolis will take leaves of absence while a final review is done on claims of inappropriate contact with minors. Our Kate Renner spoke with members of St. Peter's Church in Mendota who say they are fully backing their leader while this investigation continues.
Father Joseph Gallatin made a difficult announcement during Mass this morning, telling parishioners over 15 years ago he had inappropriate contact with a minor. Father Gallatin has agreed to take a leave of absence. The Archdiocese released this statement that the outside professional review team found the incident was not criminal, but to ensure all appropriate steps were taken, they recently informed law enforcement.
Probably a hug to somebody that 15 years ago was considered appropriate, and now people are being super sensitive.
Many parishioners we spoke with say they have full faith in Father Gallatin.
He'll be back.
You think
he'll be back? He'll be back.
He's so concerned about everybody. So I really like this priest. Very nice.
Father Gallatin told parishioners he hopes the review is thorough but quick, that he still will be on staff as a priest here at St. Peter's, but he won't be on site here until the review is finished. The Archdiocese says they are looking into a single incident involving a boundary violation, and many parishioners believe the investigation is necessary to clear the air.
They've got so much attention, so they just want to make sure that they've got everything completed and thoroughly checked out.
I think that's a good way to go, and they can get it straightened out.
Father Gallatin, a graduate of Crete and Durham Hall, told the church he believes God is in charge, and if Jesus wants him as his instrument, he will bring him back. He apologized to the parish that this happened so long ago and for the discomfort it's bringing to them, asking for their prayers and support.
I will be praying for him, and I want him to come back.
In Mendota, Kate Renner, 5 Eyewitness News.
And as we mentioned, we've learned a second priest in the Archdiocese is also being investigated for potential misconduct. Father Mark Wayman, pastor of St. Boniface Church in Minneapolis, since July was accused of several incidents of inappropriate contact with minors. The Archdiocese says law enforcement has been notified about most of those incidents. So far, no charges. Father Wayman is also taking a leave of absence until a final review is complete. We reached out to the Archdiocese asking who will be conducting those final reviews and when they should be finished, but we have not heard.